Love what you've done with the place. Right, old Rube said it looked like a laptop. Old Funny Chops has gathered quite a larder. That's the ticket. Oop. Sorry, bud. Oh, sorry. Don't be junk. Don't be junk. Thank you, Mum. Where's my candy floss? Oh, bloody child snatcher again. Hello. Softly. Softly. Oh, you drink cheap coffee.
You are so gonna regret this, Sunshine.
Eating to heal itself. Oh, funny.
Oh!
That's the ticket. Oop. Sorry, bud. Eating to heal itself. Thank you.
Oh, Mama. Shit's getting weird. Pardon my French. But thanks for watching over me. Appreciation of the little things in life.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Right then. No more full summits, Jay. We're cruising to the finish line. Oh no. Joke's on me. Thank you. Jenga Gendon. Okay. Go, Jay. Go. Oh, shit. Mom? Another happy landing. Oh, hello. The thick Plottons. A critic in distress. But is it motivated? Oh!
I see. A note for me. Oh, a he. A locker key.
Hello.
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party.
Lola, be reasonable.
I'm back.
Hey.
You?
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, at last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
No, yeah. I'm good, thanks.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Nice. Do continue.
Conrad and I did some research.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much...
Hey, Zach, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck...
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr...
Montana. Jimmy Montana. Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in Jimmy, charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, all right?
Look, Groobs, there's something in me.
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Tisha doesn't have time.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks. Thanks.
You know what Tisha said to me? Growing up, Reuben never let her out of his sight. That sound natural to you? His sight now.
Hello, Denise. Tisha's missing. Any clues?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. Could try around there.
Bean cup. Lovely. Thanks. Find this bean cup cafe and start there, I guess.
fight.
Yeah.
Ugh!